cue me realizing I forgot something. Ah, we're playing a corners game. Okay. Oh, fast boys are all heading up north to get to the only gap in the wall. Okay, you know what? I was not expecting that. I kind of like that. That's fun. Dash you over here. Kill. 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 There we go. And this man's armor? Not quite enough. Take a step forward, set some bees down over here. Well, not exactly the best use of the mana. It allows him to take care of the magic people, which otherwise he's not the most adept at doing. We're gonna have you join on the wall over here, because it seems like this side is just gonna be more populated. Yes, and I need you over here. You over here. Just setting up that side before I actually do stuff with it. Should be fine for now. Move you up. Get rid of you so that I don't have to consider the effects of you upon my life. Kill him. If that killed, why didn't... That's water. I always forget about water. Wait, are you gonna be able to go anywhere? Yes, okay, there's some planes over here. All right, yeah, you just get to chill there. Give me some lightning. Those two kills, use brace, because I want you standing there to take care of the thing next turn. Well, that's everything. I'm gonna put out the fires nice and early at the very least. Not too bad. Though we do have multiple guardians on the top side. That I'm not enthused. Alright, put out the fire. Kill, move over, lightning. Get him injured, move up to the top side, put out this fire as well. Kill off him, move out. Use you to finish off our splitter friend, because we don't want him around. He's not a very good friend. Lightning back here. And walk up and punch this guy. All right, dash through you, one step. Two steps over, dash through you, kill. Kill. I can feel that increase in accuracy. It is so nice. Focus on... I take back everything I just said. I'm in pain. There we go. Wrong button. There we go. Well, you've used everything. Put out the fire next to you. Right now, I have more confidence in Magic Man than I do ranged, so we'll have you come down here. Undo that. Good enough. One step. There we go. 1, 2, 3. Four. And end turn. I just realized Magic Man ran out of his AoE a second ago. Well, shite. Execute, execute, go for kills. Very good. You, help out my mistakes. Smack him with everything we have. Well, okay, technically he's not out of AoE. It's just I don't like to use this AoE anymore. I wish to hold back from the poison, because if I go all in on the poison, then I go crazy poison. Don't go all in on poison. Good on the early game, not so much in late game. We go. Give me a nice explosion there and some lightning back here. Kill these two. Birdie flap flap go, birdie die die. How are we gonna go about this? One step back, dash through. Dash through. In. Good enough, fall back to the wall so you have a little bit of wiggle. You know, maybe this is a strategy. Have a slight hole in the wall so that all the runners just head directly for it, then place a bunch of ballistas around it, and runners will get themselves killed. Yep, there's the block. AoE. AoE. Absolutely bloomin' brilliant. Hit you, hit you. Give me some lightning back there. And see what we can do about him. Nyeh. Okay, maybe don't have them stand where he's gonna hit them both. Smack you down. AoE me. Step back. Both of them can die. That should be fun. Alright, up here. Good enough. Jump the wall. There we go. Jump back. Throw this at him. There we go. AoE. Oh, just settle the poison in. And get me an explosion over there. And another. And tickle the rest of these guys so that they take just enough damage. Or kill them. That's also an option. Thank you for taking that option, because honestly, that is preferable, yes. Right, full back. A little bit worried about the runners, but he should be able to make it to them in time. Or rather, the ballista will. Oh, you can only use jump over so many times. Didn't realize. Okay, never mind. The ballista is not going to target the person I wanted to target. Hey, missed the house. All right. One step over, jump the wall, and start moving in. There we go. Dash through, in, yeah, good enough. Please. Please. Yep. Thank you. Yeah, I still need to buff his accuracy. Stand here. Move up. Swap over to the more damaging one. You're not going to be able to get a good hit, are you? Nope. Alright, do it this way. Kill all of them, start moving up. Start moving up north. You saw nothing. Nothing! Kill you. Kill you. Move you up. Make you fall. And turn. I don't think we have any walls on fire this time, which is good. I do have his HP points being on fire, though. That is bad. Take him out. Should be good enough for now. You move up to that side just in case the worst comes to worst, but if it does, I'm going to be very confused. Because it should not. We're in a pretty good position right now. Right, stand here, dash through. Stand there, dash through. Please die, thank you. Ah, one movement point off. Alright, do it this way. Just the people down south now. Oh no, wall is on fire. Had to prove me wrong, game, didn't you? Yeah. There we go. Doing much better now. It's almost like having good walls is a good idea or something. No, that can't be right. Lots of XP. Right, here's the fat wave. Okay. Perks. I think Berserk is a priority for you. And can I get you some accuracy? Please? Please, just thank you. Thank you so much. He now has positive accuracy. What is this? This is unusual for me. Why does he have positive accuracy? Alright, explosive force, you are going for crit right now. Speaking of which. Damn, I was hoping I could swap over and get an immediate fucking blue crit. That would have been cool. I would have been the cool kid. The boys in the club would have liked me. Grab your perk. You would have been really nice as a hand crossbowman. Oh well, stop thinking about it, Scramble. You're working to get glass cannon, surgical strike, and... Not sure power isn't bad. Alright, level ups. Where is all your accuracy coming from? 20% from gear. Fair enough. There you go, a little bit more. Skill range I will not turn down. And items. Knight reward. I can get the shield. Winged helm with an extra action point I will not turn down. Is that an upgrade to one of my crossbows? Kind of. Not really caring a whole lot about what's on offer there. Hold off on a second to reroll. Trollblood amulet is a bit tempting. Yeah, we'll take it. Blacksmith, what do you have? None of these I care about. I think I'm just gonna reroll. 16. Or reroll, no. Sell. There we go. Level 3 offhand orb. It is level 3, but I kind of like having my offhand be the Sword of Damocles, just for the reason of. It allows me to do something that I don't require a single target for. Then again, the damage is basically the same. Yeah, this gives me extra movement as well. Just you. Roll me. Ooh, fancy crossbow. Yeah, take it. Equip that there. Action Point Helmet can go on you. Troll Blood Amulet needs to go on one of the melee people. Could put it on you as well. No, it's got physical damage. You. Axe can take the extra defensive charm. Alright, can I get an upgraded axe? No? No. Work me the mines. Use the free stuff. Everyone can use a little bit of mana, but it's not enough that I want to use a person on it. Two people need HP, you're the only one who kind of desperately needs it. Not really, but closer to being desperate about it. Give me one upgrade on that. Oh, look, we don't have a magic person. This is going to be an easy night. That might not have been worth it, but you know what? I'm going to say that it was. Let me guess where. That was actually very useful. So I'm going to have to worry about this corner heavily. This area is going to be the meat and potatoes of the rest of it. Okay. Already have all the upgrades to the amount of people. Do we want to repel the mist? I'm going to say yes, and I'm going to regret that decision. Okay. I think it's time to start getting the scav camps up. How to do repair? There we go. Upgrade this whole wall to stone. Should be fine for now. All right, now for general positioning. Magic Man, I want you on this core side. Can you reach everything from... No. Even if I put you in the tower, you're not gonna have good reach. I want you on the main side as well. You get to be fast. You can probably solo deal with everything that goes on over here. Actually, I want the pistolier because I want him to have good movement. And then I'll put you between the two sides. Hopefully that works. There, just shift that a little bit. Anything in the shop that I desperately want. Sell you. Sell you. Sell you. Is this an upgrade for an existing shield? Well, that gives propagation bounces. Oh, it's just gonna stand there and put that in that place. Do have to worry about stunning now. Let's get a potion of stability. Who's on the meaty sides? You, I'm currently most worried about getting stunned. Pistolier can take that. I'm fairly sure the pistolier is going to be able to take out anyone who heads their direction. We go. All right then. Hopefully this goes well. I have complete faith